Armed robbery suspect on the run for 2 weeks is now in custody. Detectives say they tracked down this man, Eric Rodriguez, who left the state and convinced him to turn himself in. The 35-year-old is accused of robbing a victim in Davis at gunpoint back on October 5th near Sycamore Lane and Villanova Drive.